Jurassic period and Cretaceous period, the dinosaurs evolved into various adaptive types, many of which reached colossal size. Tyrannosaurus rex, about 70 million years ago. Its long skull was equipped with powerful jaws in which were set sharp, doubly serrated teeth. Weighing more than 4 metric tons and averaging 19 feet in height, this creature was believed to be one of the largest predators who ever lived on our planet.
Hey, Joe, gonna catch one of them little fish in the East River?
I hope so. But you never know. I mean, today could be my lucky day.
The only thing you want to catch is a cold.
Ooh, what? Do I have a bite?
Ah. Hold on, Joe.
Got a big one, baby.
You want to fight, huh? Now.
Thank you.
came from. We know how big he is.
The situation has become more complicated.
But our problems just multiplied.
He's pregnant.
What is this, the virgin lizard?
You've got to find that nest before it's too late.
Otherwise, up to a dozen are going to be born. Think of it.
Godzilla.
Doesn't he need a mate?
Not if he reproduces asexually.
Where's the fun in that?
PG-13.
What do we do?
Running would be a good idea.
Godzilla, rated PG-13. Science cannot explain him.
We're looking at the dawn of a new species.
Technology cannot stop him.
The heat seeker's can't lock, sir.
But unless we outthink him...
We believe it may be hiding inside one of the buildings.
But you don't know for sure!
We won't survive him.
We need bigger guns.
Rated PG-13. Special first showings May 19th.
Get ready to rock the house. Godzilla is alive, now on video. Rock your house with Godzilla, now on video cassette and DVD. Godzilla the album, in stores now.
Size does matter.
We pinned Godzilla with our tanks and all-terrain vehicles, and the beast's tail is power slashing back. Call in Hornet strike jets. Storm the sky with missiles. Direct hit. Now unleash the Apache. Electronets, arm. Oh no, its claws are shredding the net. Godzilla's too big. We need bigger guns.
Godzilla vehicles, action figures, and Thundertail Godzilla figure each sold separately from Trendmasters.
Welcome to Godzilla Shop, the place to get licensed memorabilia for the mega hit Godzilla. We have a special opportunity for Sci-Fi Channel viewers. Godzilla, the ultimate action figure. He's over 2 feet long and truly captures the terror of this creature from the sea. This movie is already a classic, and this will be a perfect showcase piece for any sci-fi collection. Call 1-800-510-9889 to get yours. Now, Godzilla is poseable. He has a thunderous roar, and he's ready to eat anything that gets in his way. For Godzilla lovers, sci-fi enthusiasts of all ages, don't miss your chance to own a piece of movie history. Call 1-800-510-9889 to make your own Path of Destruction with your very own Godzilla.
Godzilla, size does matter.
Godzilla eggs are hatching! Mutant babies with slashing claws! Lock and load! These babies are packed with mutant attack powers! Electronets are shredded! Our battle shields are failing! Wait! Nick's rappelling into position! Fire! Oh no! Something big is coming! It's Godzilla! We need bigger guns!
Godzilla babies, hatchlings, action figures, and Supreme Godzilla each sold separately from Trendmasters. Godzilla! Size does matter!
Our attack vehicles have put living Godzilla on the run! But Godzilla's roar is blasting our defenses! Mortar missiles and strike jets are hitting him hard! But Mighty Godzilla lives! Oh no! His tornado roar is too powerful! We need bigger guns! Can any army beat Godzilla?
Living Godzilla action figures, deluxe action figures, and vehicles each sold separately from Trendmasters.
17 months in the making, and finally Godzilla is out. Welcome to Godzilla Shop. Now, for months, we've all been waiting for the unveiling of the ultimate Godzilla creature, and here it is. This is the first time the world gets to peek. It's over 2 feet long. It captures the terror of this creature from the sea. So realistic, it even roars. Fully poseable, this movie is going to be a classic, and so is this officially licensed ultimate action figure with sound. You just need to dial 1-800-510-9889 and ask for item number 770265. This is the perfect showcase piece for any sci-fi collection. For Godzilla lovers or sci-fi enthusiasts, you're going to want a piece of movie history. All you need to do, again, is dial that number at the bottom of your screen, and remember, size does matter.
Godzilla, size does matter.
Godzilla's roar is deafening. Its claws are slashing through our troops. Wait, it's Nick. Unleash the battle bikes to get a clean shot. We need to knock out his power claws. Combat cannons are locked in. Rockets are blasting airborne. Oh, no. Claws are shredding everything in sight. We need bigger guns.
Godzilla, deluxe human action figures and combat claw Godzilla figure. Each sold separately. From Trendmasters.
Take control with Battle Action 8 Godzilla. Four building-busting actions, four spine-chilling sounds, and incredible reptile field Godzilla skin. Take control with Battle Action 8 Godzilla and action feature baby Godzillas only from Playmates.
Size does matter.
Our attack vehicles have put living Godzilla on the run. But Godzilla's roar is blasting our defenses. Mortar missiles and strike jets are hitting him hard. But Mighty Godzilla lives. Oh, no. His tornado roar is too powerful. We need bigger guns. Can any army beat Godzilla?
Living Godzilla action figures, deluxe action figures, and vehicles each sold separately from Trendmasters.
Welcome to Taco Bell. Can I take your order?
Let's see. 1,000 burrito supremes, 700 Mexican pizzas, and one of those new gorditas. Hey, Godzilla, want something to drink?
Godzilla's at Taco Bell on 4 collector cups, and now you can put them in a cool Godzilla cup holder. Get them while supplies last.
Extremely hot, fiery habanero Doritos. Better keep some water nearby. Fiery habanero Doritos chips. Snack strong.
Godzilla's hiding, and it's up to you to find him. Just buy a medium or larger drink. If you find Godzilla, use your decoder to reveal what you've won.
Uh-oh. I think I need a bigger box.
Godzilla fits in a Taco Bell kids meal. Get him or one of four other action toys. Tanks, fighter jets, baby Godzillas, and helicopters. Only at Taco Bell.
This is the police! Show yourself, Godzilla!
Guess who's coming to KFC?
Wow.
Stomp on into KFC for a Godzilla kids meal and get a state-of-the-art Godzilla action toy. See the movie, then get the toys at KFC.
Stomp on in to KFC for a Godzilla monster meal. That's two pieces of chicken, chips, potato and gravy, a roll and a Pepsi, all for $4.95.
Looks like we'll need more chips.
See the movie, then visit KFC.
Are we ready to say goodbye to 1997? Are you ready, New York City? 10,
1998, the year of Godzilla.
It's coming. An event so monstrous, so relentless, that nothing on Earth can stop it. The time has come to rock the world. Godzilla is alive, and now priced to own on video. It's the creature feature that went on a rampage at the box office, grossing $140 million and still counting. Roland Emmerich and Dean Devlin, the creators of the smash hit Independence Day, have done it again, delivering earth-shaking thrills in a big way.
Unbelievable.
Hot off a combined $150 million in theatrical advertising and major promotional firepower, Godzilla has already made an immense impression on consumers all across America.
I think I need a bigger boat.
That's one hell of a job!
This spectacular action thriller crashes onto home video just in time for the holiday buying season. And to guarantee that the Godzilla home video release will achieve even wider customer awareness, Columbia TriStar Home Video has joined forces with a powerhouse of cross-promotional partners. Duracell is sponsoring a nationwide promotion that will assault the country in two waves. The first wave, September through October, will hook consumers with a glow-in-the-dark poster offer. And the poster includes a $3 consumer rebate offer with the purchase of an Anaconda video. Wave 2 runs through November and into the first quarter of 1999 and offers a free Godzilla flashlight with purchase of Godzilla video and Duracell batteries. Plus, there'll be world-shaking in-store merchandising and national television spots.
I think that's a good idea.
And Dreyer's Eddies is sponsoring a nationwide promotion at their retailers with point-of-purchase displays and 1 million containers of Godzilla vanilla ice cream.
Yeah.
Godzilla's massive media blitz marches on with an overpowering television campaign that will include major network advertising.
Fire at will!
In prime time. Daytime. Late night and morning, reaching 96% of all households 12 times and generating over 900 million consumer impressions from TV advertising alone. And our print, radio, direct mail, in-store advertising, promotions, and POP will deliver hundreds of millions of additional consumer impressions.
Don't you think we have enough already?
Plus, Columbia TriStar Home Video is piling on support with DVD promotions, as well as internet sweepstakes, and cable and print promotions. Once Godzilla stomps into your stores, our special POP and unique Godzilla packaging will attack consumers with a price that's a monster of a deal.
That's affirmative.
And Columbia TriStar will guarantee that all your customers will be seeing green with 20-count counter displays, 40, 60, and 80-count floor displays, 216 and 432-count towers, and 672-count pallets, plus a spectacular theatrical-sized poster.
So you're in.
And with a VHS pre-pack order date of September 10th, a VHS single order date of October 1st, a DVD order date of October 6th, a street date of November 3rd, and a 45-day pay-per-view window. Now is the time to cash in on all the excitement.
I think we got him.
Roger that.
So prepare for the arrival of the year's biggest star in the movie that shook the world. And don't miss out on Monster Action.
We need bigger guns.
Giant thrills. And gargantuan profits. Godzilla, On the Loose, and coming on video cassette and DVD from Columbia TriStar Home Video.